Boys in blue, Riyan, Parag from the Under-19 World Cup winning Indian cricket team, and Harvik, Desai, both of them are with us. Thank you for speaking to us. Riyan, I remember your comment right after the finals when they asked you, and you were like, oh, we were always confident we were going to win. Was that the general energy in the team? You were all like, oh, we're here to win this World Cup.
And definitely, like, we've got such a role model and such a positive coach. So, like, the vibes in our dressing room is always, like, it's always positive. Nothing, like, negative comes to our mind. So, it's like, we're going to win. We just want to win. So,
and what's it like having a Ranji cricketer for a father at home and an international level swimmer mother at home?
That's amazing, I tell you. Like, because I get to know what their experience was. How do I handle with the pressure? How do I handle the big stages? So, their experience really helps me a lot. And it's like, it's a blessing having them as parents. So.
And another blessing would be the fact that Mr. Rahul Dravid was the coach. Can you talk to us? How tough a coach is he? Is he like a school headmaster kind of coach, strict about everything?
No, not at all. He looks like that. He looks very serious, but he's a fun-loving person. He's a joyous person. He's like always positive, always talking good things, always motivating the players. Like, that's a blessing as well. So, you don't get Rahul Dravid as a coach all the time.
Harvik Desai ji, tell me. Harvik Desai, Rahul Dravid coach, what kind of coach was for you?
वो बहुत ही फ्रेंडली है सर, बहुत ज़्यादा प्रेशर नहीं देते हो, हमेशा पॉजिटिव वे पे बात करते हैं, तो इसलिए बहुत ज़्यादा अच्छा लगता है. उनके जैसे कोच नहीं मिल सकते हर बारी.
और ये बात बताइए कि आप और मंजोत कालरा पिच पे थे जब इंडिया ने जीत हासिल करी, उस मोमेंट पर आप और मंजोत कालरा क्या बातें कर रहे थे? वन रन टू विन, टू रन टू विन, उस वक्त पर क्या बातें कर रहे थे मंजोत के साथ? अरे भाई, इस बार हमारा है.
वही बातें चल रही थी क्योंकि वर्ल्ड कप बहुत ही खुशी हो रही थी उस टाइम, क्योंकि जितना क्लोज जा रहा है उतना एक्साइटमेंट बढ़ रहा था. तो उस हिसाब से प्लान चल रहा था कि इसी वैसे ख़त्म करके आएंगे मैच.